Wondering when to use alpha lock versus clipping mask in Procreate? Here I have two of the exact same pieces of artwork, but on the left I've used alpha lock to create it, and on the right I've used a clipping mask. So the end result looks the same, but there's a key difference. Let's start with the clipping mask version. This was created by creating some lettering using pink, and then adding a layer on top of orange as a texture, and turning that layer into a clipping mask. I'll turn that clipping mask layer off so you can see what the orange looked like before I clipped it to the base layer. So by tapping on that texture layer and choosing clipping mask, it has locked that orange texture into my base layer. Let's go to the alpha lock side. In this example, both the pink and the orange are on the same layer. I can't separate them and I can't edit them separately. So why is this important? Well, if I wanted to be able to adjust anything about this, for example, if I wanted to change the position of this orange texture like this, I can very easily do that using clipping mask. I can also get rid of that texture altogether by hiding it or deleting that layer. And I can even make changes and additions to my base layer, and the clipping mask still applies. On my alpha lock layer, I'm basically just stuck with it as is because I can't change the orange separately from the pink. It's all on a single layer. In short, clipping masks are a lot more flexible because you can edit your layers separately. You can even have them interact with each other like this using blend modes. And it allows you to experiment with your work in a non-destructive, non-permanent way. You can also stack clipping masks on top of each other to create even more interesting effects. So here I have another layer, I'm setting it as a clipping mask layer. Now I have two layers that are clipped to my base layer. I can edit them separately. I can also reorder them, hide them, delete them, duplicate them, all to make it more easy and, in my opinion, more fun to experiment and make changes to your work. With the alpha lock version, I'm basically stuck with this. I can tap on the layer and choose fill layer or create other effects, but there's no way for me to separate that orange gradient from the base layer like I was able to do here. So hopefully this video has helped you understand why you might want to use clipping mask instead of alpha lock. And just a final note, you can merge your clipping mask layers together by squeezing them all together like this to put them on a single layer. I don't recommend doing that unless you're running out of layers in your artwork or there's a specific reason why you want to keep these layers all together instead of separate, because you've seen the benefits of being able to keep them separate. Hey, if you liked this video, subscribe to our channel for more and check out our other tutorials on Procreate. You also might like our free iPad calligraphy practice brush. It's a color changing brush that helps you learn how to control your pressure as you're writing calligraphy. You can get the free brush plus a bunch of practice worksheets available on our website at lovelyloops.com/freebrush. Check the description to download yours. Thanks again for watching and happy digital lettering.